trucks then brought out for what we call retouching. As you can see, very, very good texture of the product. We have Miss Jen, who's joined us from the Philippines. She's over 15 years experience with our CO Tuna products. As you can see here, texture. Good consistent colour. Be it the scrap that's used, we're making sure the colour is consistent, and we do a process called double COing. Some of the new equipment that we've invested in over the last few months was a new state-of-the-art grinding machine. As you'll be able to see, the machine will go straight in. So this ensures that we have consistent product and no tendons. Exactly what within the customer specifications. And they match customer specs, weights then checked, products then graded, checked by QC. Process, we're very, very careful to make sure we don't have any factory release. Proper seafood processing is at the packing time. So again, QC staff are checking to make sure that the product's within specifications and that we have excellent seals. Also, all the products. We also have our metal detector for loins that when we're packing loins we can use. The minimum minus 18, obviously we're in production now, so this cold room can actually go to minus 35. All the factory has AC in every room. Room temperature is less than, processing rooms are less than 10 degrees during the day. Thank you very much for taking time to have a look at our video. As you can see, we've got a large facility. We can produce up to 30,000-40,000 pounds of high quality CO2 products.